Hello everybody, Apatro here, and today I am going to be playing another mission that I found on the Steam Workshop. It is called Operation Greek Fire. It is episode 1. Right now there are 2 parts to it. It got really, really good reviews, so I thought I might as well go ahead and try to play it. I'll just hold it here for a sec if you guys want to read it. I've already read it, but I'll just hold it here just for a sec. So you guys can read it. Or just pause the video. Okay. And here's the mission. And then how we're going to go about doing it. All right, so let's go ahead. Let's give it a shot. I have never been really good with sniping, so we'll go ahead.
Start the offensive on the island. I guess this mission is a go. We're officially starting a war. He says the order came through. He also mentioned that the UN will not be with us. Today, Operation Greek Fire starts, and you and me, we got our own mission. West of us, there's a town called Gurna. We know that Charlie's got an ammunition stockpile in the town center. That is our target. The captain assures me that as long as we don't overstay our welcome, we'll be in and out before Charlie knows what's going on. It's you and me against the garrison of Gurna, so we will maintain stealth until I say otherwise. Let's go fuck up, Charlie. Check your gear and talk to me when you're ready.
Alright, so it does seem like we get to equip our stuff here. We are ready. Let's go.
Keep my pace and don't fall behind. Let's go.
Get down. Helicopters flying above. We can't risk getting spotted. We'll move as soon as they're further away. We're clear. Let's keep moving. After tonight, this island is going to be hell on Earth. Question is, how many of us will see the light of day? Tell you this though, we're surrounded, outgunned, and outnumbered. But if we manage this mission, we're sure as hell gonna go down fighting.
I don't know about you guys, but this would be so scary to me in real life. I don't know.
two contacts next to a small camp down the valley to the south-southeast. We need to clear our escape route.
I will take down the contact facing us, standing in front of the red chem light. You will take out the guy looking away. We will synchronize our shots. I will follow your lead. Take the shot when you're ready.
Oh, man.
Target in sight.
How many rounds do you intend to waste? One shot, one kill, Corporal. We're moving to the Overwatch position. Yeah. Let's go.
Go.
Set up right next to me, Corporal. Get your rangefinder out. Just lace the target for me. I'll mark the range. Alright, first sentry. See the closest two-story building on the left side of town? There's a contact in the doorway. Mark him with the rangefinder. First sentry marked. Move slightly to the right of the building. There's another two-story building with a balcony facing us. Contact on the balcony. Second sentry marked. Keep going right. We've got a contact in front of the walled-in compound by some construction tools. Third sentry marked. We got a heavy machine gun further left inside the town. There's a sentry next to it. It's in the alley behind the first sentry. Machine gun marked. Switch to the right again. See that opening by the beach? We got a patrol down there. Get me the range.
Opening by the beach.
That's all the sentries we can spot from here. We'll keep watching. Keep on the lookout for any developments. Don't let Charlie have secrets.
There too. See anything? Oh.
Good call on that Ifrit, Corporal. Seems we got more soldiers on the way. It's time. We make our move. I want you to get eyes on the ammo dump before you move. It's within the walled-in compound. You should be able to see two trucks and two containers. That's it. Heads up. I can spot another sentry in between the trucks. Keep that in mind when you get closer. Good luck. I've got your six. Move out.
Oh. Crap. Maybe I shouldn't have got such a high-powered scope then. Oh, man.
it's clear to cross over, move to the right. Avoid running around. Take it slow. Weapons free. Watch your corners. You're in my blind spot. Move in. Target neutralized.
Ah, son of ma! That made me jump out of my frickin' skin. I had no idea he was there.
Weapons free. Watch your corners. You're in my blind spot. Move in. Target neutralized. The sentries by the beach have been alerted. Get those charges set. I'll try to delay him.
Crap. Yes! Don't want to get his foot, though. Supposed to go this way, right?
Now, Corporal, now! Blow the charges! Now get the fuck out of there before they realize what's going on! Head for the valley! Move it, Corporal!
I Crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap.
Get your head down, Corporal. Enemy heal on one of our heads. Still in one piece. I'm falling back. Get your ass back to camp back. Move it, Corporal.
Don't hear him anymore, he must be.
We're not out of this yet, Corporal. Keep moving along the valley. I'm heading for Maxwell. Watch for contacts in the valley. Might still be someone left who wants to play.
I just go straight up through. Many. Oh, spotted me, I think. Moving. I'm not gonna try. Not with three of them. Going the opposite direction anyway.
Team 3, this is Sniper Team Alpha. We're in the area. What is your position?
We're located south of Camp Maxwell by the crossroads. Numerous vehicles and foot mobiles inbound. We need immediate assistance.
Copy that, Team 3. You will receive sniper support and reinforcements for Camp Rogaine. Alpha out. Time to shine, Corporal. I'm making my way down to Camp Maxwell to organize some support. Make your way over there as quickly as you can. Godspeed to you. Godspeed.
Voices. Ah, fuck. Your lies, but. Crap, right in the head. Go. Come on, just stop moving. Go. Get him? Alright. Going. Alright, so we're moving clear over there, straight ahead.
Taking fire, we're being overrun. We need assistance.
Oh crap, yeah, I'm seen. Got him. Got him. Hold on. No. Are you kidding me? Come on. There we go.
Thanks for the assist, Alpha. We really owe you one.
Copy that, Team 3. See you back in Maxwell. We'll be coming to collect. Corporal, pack it up and return to Maxwell. Good work. been scouting under the noses of the CSAT garrison. Numerous sabotage teams began the dismantling of CSAT supply lines on the island. A small victory in a campaign of many battles.